My name's Marilyn Speedie. I'm Dean of the College of Pharmacy. MERC funding is extremely important to the College of Pharmacy. Our students do a whole year of experiential education. That's education out in practices all around Minnesota, learning to apply the knowledge they've acquired to becoming pharmacists. And the pharmacists who provide that training are not paid otherwise. So what the MERC does is give them some money to cover the time that they are spending educating our students. Without MERC funding, we lose the opportunity to place our students. We, in fact, can't graduate as many students as we do now, and the impact on pharmacists where there's a shortage already, and especially in rural areas, would be dramatic. So we really need the MERC funding.
Thank you.